Well, back in 2006, a guy named Chris Petersen hired a guy named Justin Wilcox. The country didn't necessarily know who Justin was, as he became the defensive coordinator for Chris Petersen at Boise State. Now the country's put on notice. We all know who Chris Petersen is, and we're all getting to learn who Justin Wilcox is, the head coach at Cal. And I cannot wait for two coaches who understand each other and each other's philosophies to compete Saturday night at 7:45 on ESPN. Number one for UW. I think right now they're the best team in the Pac-12 Conference, and it's because of their defense. According to PFF College, one of the best tackling teams, not only in the country, but easily in the Pac-12 Conference. They only miss an average of 6 tackles per game, meaning they're so sound on the little things. So looking forward to seeing them play Ross Bowers in this offense with Konovai Noah, the starting receiver, their top receiver right now, now that Demetrius Robertson is done for the season. How do they attack him? How do they try to shut him down? On the other side, Jake Browning, one of the more efficient players, if not the most efficient quarterback, throughout the early parts of the 2017 campaign. How does Justin Wilcox's defense try to defend him? I think they'll try to do one of two things. Either play coverage and say, okay, beat us with your eyes, which Jake Browning has done throughout his career, or they're going to bring a variety of pressures, a variety of different looks, just like they did against Sam Darnold when they're in that game until about halfway through the fourth quarter a couple weeks ago. If they can do that and create a couple of turnovers, the Cal Bears will be in this ballgame. If not, UW train just keeps on rolling. I love this one for the intimacy of both of these coaches and how well they respect and know each other's styles. I also love it because you're seeing the champ in the Pac-12 North face an up-and-coming program in the Pac-12 North and the Cal Bears behind Justin Wilcox. Tune in. Pac-12 After Dark potentially may be written all over this one. Cal Bears, UW, 7:45 Pacific on ESPN.